Some tough news tonight for a local computer game maker. A spokesperson for Electronic Arts says its subsidiary, BioWare, will lay off some employees in the Austin office. The studio here created and maintains that online game Star Wars: The Old Republic. About 400 people work for the company.